Listen, very well done on the exhibition. I'm really impressed with the work.
Thank you so much.
I thought we'd start with this piece here in particular. I get a sense, you know, your portraiture is very clear, but yet you kind of leave out a lot of the detail. Maybe you could talk about that.
I don't want the essence of the person to be trapped by their appearance. And this is my husband, so I don't want his essence trapped. Well, everybody wanted your portrait. Seems that people really like you.
I'm sorry, Cam. I have to finish this before tonight. I really don't want to do this trip.
Listen, I've been thinking. I'll come with you.
Come on. It's been ages since we've been away together. And I've never even seen your country.
Yeah. Are you sure? It's going to be really boring. Relatives, notaries.
You'll see. It's not going to be boring with me.
Oh, sei rimasto qua l'ultima volta. Tu devi essere Megan.
Megan.
Yes. Oh. Oh. Come with me. Tutto sto tempo. Mica me l'avevi detto che ti eri piaciuta una femmina così, eh? Disgrazia.
E perché? Chi mi dovevo prendere?
And the house? What are you going to do?
I'm selling it to my brother. He says he wants it.
Sure.
Yeah, I really don't know what to do with it.
I suppose we'll do now.
This place when I was a child.
Vito, come andiamo? Sta Don Nicola?
Sì, sta giù, sta giù.
Megan, let's...
Qui ci mettiamo una trave, così rinforza
tutto. Nicola.
Ehi, sei arrivato! Finalmente!
Yeah, Megan, this is my brother Nicola.
Piacere.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
You already started with the work here?
Eh beh, crollava tutto. È pericolante, vedi? E lo sto facendo a spese mie.
Have you heard the news?
No, what?
Uncle Domenico. Maybe they make him a saint. They send someone here to check on the process.
You're joking.
Why?
Why? It's a mess here. There isn't even a phone.
We'll clean it up and we don't need a phone. Sure, aren't we on holidays?
I know, but we booked a hotel.
But it doesn't make any sense to rent a room when we have a house like this.
Ah, here they are. So, we were thinking of staying here instead of the hotel.
Here?
Yeah.
You can stay here. It's filthy and dusty, and not to mention falling apart.
È una casa bellissima. Oh, wow. It's wonderful. Oh, look at this. What's this for? Oh. So many surprises. You've barely even mentioned him, and now I find he's going to be a saint. Oh, look at this stuff. Oh, amazing. Was your brother mad at us?
It looked like it. Who cares?
What do you think? You don't get along with him, do you?
He always wants to be the boss. He even started the restoration works, and the house is still mine.
What did your Uncle Domenico do to become a saint?
He healed people.
Did he?
So they say. I know that people in need came to see him. I really don't remember anything.
You know, they say that forgetting is like not having lived.
Megan, you know, there was no one like his uncle here. You should know.
He did so much for everybody here. He married us.
E farà ancora di più adesso che è morto.
Ecco.
Nel senso che lo fanno santo.
Sì, Enzo.
Look at what a beautiful wife you got.
It's a miracle of your uncles.
It's not a joking matter. Anyway, Leo, what do you think about our town now that you're back?
Everything is the same, even you guys, fortunately.
You also are the same. We never get old. Fammi accendere.
You smoke?
Yes, but just once in a while.
You live with a baby. Aren't you worried that it's bad for him?
Do you have children?
No.
So what?
No.
Nicola, those bloody pills.
Oh, I just had the worst dream. I was trapped in the dark. Water.
I haven't slept like this for ages.
Really?
Yeah.
Ready for the beach?
No. You go. You and your friends have so much to catch up on.
What's wrong with my friends?
Nothing from my side.
Well, it wasn't very nice what you said to Pia last night.
Smoking while pregnant? It's pure ignorance. Think of all the people that can't have kids.
Come on. We agreed this is over.
Anyway, the sun here is too strong for me.
You gonna stay here alone?
I'll wait for this cleaning lady and show her the house.
The door was open, and I've come to tell you the maid can't come today. She's sick.
Okay. I'm sorry, Anarita. I don't have anything to offer you, but we can go to a bar and have something there if you want.
Don't worry. What are you looking at?
Some old photos. Do you recognize anyone?
Well, let me see. This is Monsignor Domenico.
And the girl is?
I don't know.
Buongiorno. Voglio
something to eat?
Cosa?
La signora vorrebbe qualcosa da mangiare.
Guardi, lì ci sono delle patatine.
Oh, no. Just some aqua.
You must be Leo de Mundo's wife, right?
Yes, I am.
I'm pleased to meet you. My name is Albert Vangala.
Megan.
I come from Bresenone. I'm here on behalf of the commission sent to investigate the canonization of Monsignor Domenico de Mundo.
So you're kind of a detective?
I'm more the devil's advocate. I'm here to find the truth.
Es ist wichtig, dass die Arbeit in dieser Phase aufs Bestmöglichste verrichtet wird.
Wie viele Heilige gibt es in diesem Dorf? War noch keine wirklich nötig?
Bei allem Respekt. Mir scheint, dass wir uns darüber mittlerweile alle einig sind.
Megan! Where have you been?
I got lost on the way back. The village is completely deserted.
I know. It's the Controra.
The what?
The Controra. It's the name they use here for the hottest hours of the day when everybody stays inside.
Is it like the siesta?
It's different. Well, the shadows of the dead come at this time to find the living.
Do you believe these stories?
I sure do. Come on.
This seems like a good way to keep the kids off the street and out of the heat. This is your family, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, these two are my parents, and this is Uncle Domenico. The others may be my grandparents. I don't know who she is.
And what's this?
This, I don't know.
Have you noticed how in old photos people are always serious? The idea of smiling in a picture is a modern thing. But maybe they had the right idea. Now everyone pretends to be happy. I wonder why.
You're not happy?
Now I am.
like that song.
What song?
Didn't you hear the girl singing?
Certo non sia più quello di una volta, eh?
Sto caldo me l'ero dimenticato.
Ma dai, Nordico! E tua moglie dove l'hai lasciata?
È a casa.
Come a casa?
Voleva mettere a posto e non troviamo nessuno che ci dia una mano.
Per forza.
Perché?
Come perché? Lo sai quello che dicono in paese?
No, non lo so. Che dico?
Le solite cose.
Di.
I fantasmi, che ci sono i fantasmi.
I fantasmi?
Sì.
Ma va, fangula, va.
E voi due, che state a
dormire? Aspetta!
Dai, andiamo, dai, 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 dai,
passa, passa, vai!
It's me, it's okay. You scared me.
There was a shadow.
A shadow?
And then...
It was a dream.
Yeah, but it felt really real. It felt like something was pressing on my stomach.
You're letting those stories get to you. Or maybe the heat.
Come on, you know I don't like it when you look at my work before it's finished. What's he doing?
He's beating the octopus to make it more tender.
Oh, I feel sorry for it. Hey, look who it is.
Megan, so funny we see you at the beach. Peccato, sei tutta imbacuccata.
Imbacuccata.
Imbacuccata. Cavola, take all the stuff off.
No.
Hey.
Oh, no.
Hey.
Oh, my God, you're so tense. Megan. Leo, your woman's like a violin string. Oh, sorry.
Did you know what happened to me?
No, what?
She lost the baby. A miscarriage.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Anyway, she's fine now and already back home.
You are still here. Why don't you go away?
P, I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry.
No, I am sorry.
No, tu sei una strega e ti devi andare.
Vai, lasciala stare. Vai, vattene a casa, dai. Riposati, dai, dai. She's going through a lot lately. I apologize.
Oh, it's okay.
Come, I'll show you around. As paintings, they are not masterpieces, but they are sincere, and they tell true stories of those who face death.
So do all these stories have happy endings?
Absolutely. God wanted to give them another chance.
Miracles. Like Domenico's. Hmm? Did you send a girl to clean the courtyard the other day?
A girl?
She was singing?
Maybe she's one of the workers' daughters.
Yeah, maybe.
adesso mi devi spiegare. I want to know what's happening. What are you come here for anyway?
Don't rush me. I need to think about it.
Megan, what happened? Megan, what happened? Come on, come in and light.
Oh God, the crabs!
Father Nicola. Father von Galen, of course. I've been expecting you. How is your research going?
It's going well. I'm starting to know your uncle better every day.
Great.
Have you ever known someone by the name Pasquale Loya?
Pasquale Loya?
He's a painter. One of his paintings hangs in the sacristy.
Ah, of course. You are talking about La Partoriente. It was one of my uncle's most famous miracles. It was in Bressanone when it happened. He saved the mother and her son from certain death.
Buongiorno.
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 Scusate, so che vi chiamate Loya di cognome, vero?
Sì. Che vi serve?
Siete per caso parenti di un Loya che dipinge?
Sì. Mio zio dipinge.
È morto?
Tanto tempo fa. È stato un incidente. La nostra non è una famiglia fortunata.
How are you? Can you tell me what's going on?
I've already told you.
What? The shadows? Do you really believe in all that stuff? I'm not selling the house.
No.
Wait. I realize this place means something to me.
No, I know.
Please.
Unser Mann sagt, dass er neue Spuren gefunden hat.
Hat er gesagt, um was es sich handelt?
Dem Klang seiner Stimme nach schien es von Bedeutung.
Schlussendlich wird Domenico ungeschadet davonkommen.
Wir müssten alle stolz darauf sein.
Bist du dir sicher, die wahren Gründe seines Schums zuzukennen?
Recht oder Unrecht? Unsere Pflicht ist es, an das höchste Gut zu denken.
Where did you find them?
Found them in here. Do you know the people in them?
Yes, of course. It's my family. That is my mother. That is my father. That is Uncle Domenico. my grandparents.
And the girl is?
She is Aunt Gisella, my father's sister.
Is she still alive?
No, everyone is dead.
And who's this?
I don't know. Maybe a neighbor.
I also found an old calendar from 1976. There's lots of writing in it that stops on June the 16th. Did something happen then?
My parents died.
I'm so sorry.
It's all right. It was a long time ago.
Excuse me.
Megan, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine, I'm fine.
Shall I call Leo?
No, really, I'm fine. I just need to lie down for a bit.
Inatex photo paintings my entire life, and I've never seen one with a dead person. This is a strange ex-photo, don't you think? And the painter died 14 years before the miracle ever happened.
Can I show you something? Sound crazy, but I know something terrible happened in this house.
What do you mean?
It's like these drawings weren't done by me, but they come from things I've seen.
In dreams?
Not only in dreams, when I'm awake too, they're like fragments, mixed up pieces.
Pieces of what?
Of something that happened here.
Seen this? Wasn't this where we came to hide when we were kids?
I don't remember.
You remember? Uncle Domenico used to say he would close us inside if he found us down here.
What is all this interest back here all of a sudden?
Does my being here bother you?
No. But maybe you should be more aware of your surroundings. Perhaps your wife is pregnant.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Sure? Could you stop a second? Are you pregnant? Why didn't you tell me?
Leo, how many times did we try? And the doctor said there was no possibility for us to have children.
They were obviously wrong. Isn't this what you always wanted?
I don't know. Something's wrong.
No. It's gonna be fine.
No, it's not gonna be fine. Don't you understand?
Don't come.
Of course they'll come.
The women won't come.
Why not?
Because they're afraid of this place.
Please, enough now. I'm tired with this.
Why didn't you invite Nicola?
He annoys me. You know, he keeps going on about the house.
He's your brother.
So? I'm going to change. Can you please keep an eye on the sauce?
Fine.
Ciao, ciao.
Benvenuti. Ciao,
Leo. Lei.
Okay.
Esatto.
Eccoci. Ciao. Che buon profumo.
Un po' di rosso fa sempre bene.
Megan, do you have any brothers or sisters?
Yeah, three sisters.
I bet your father wanted a boy.
He says he didn't. According to my father, men create problems and women solve them.
Yes, but what do you prefer, boy or girl?
Either one is fine for me.
Ai bambini.
Guarda che hai fatto. Ma che c'hai oggi?
Faccio io.
Gisella, perché pulisce lei? Non c'è Annie?
Se n'è andata. Ha preso tutte le sue cose ieri ed è tornata a casa.
Non è vero. Non è andata a casa sua.
Non siete neanche in grado di farla stare al posto suo.
Dove vai?
Se qualcuno viene a cercare Annie, ci parlo io. Chiaro a tutti.
Che
Anna Rita, che fai? Scusa.
Don't worry. I'll get it. Someone must have cleaned it up. It was here. You don't believe me, do you? You think I'm crazy?
No, no, of course not. But who cleaned? Maybe you saw it because of the heat.
Come on,
Megan, please. Come on.
Nothing!
Please, come on.
It's nothing!
Megan, no. No, no, Megan. No.
Do you know what happened to Leo and Nicola's parents?
They died together. Nobody knows exactly how. Leo's grandmother died shortly afterwards at Crepacuore. She died from the pain of losing her son and daughter-in-law. But there are those who say that she committed suicide here, in the house. Megan. Megan, are you okay?
Did she jump off the roof of this house?
I don't know. Maybe, but now, please, no more talk of death and dead people. A woman like you should enjoy life.
La morte è uno stato di passaggio. Michele non è qui dentro. Non è lui questo corpo immobile. Perché il nostro Michele, quello vero, è vivo. Ma per vivere nella luce e non nella tenebra, c'è bisogno di Dio. Solo lui, nella sua infinita bontà, la vita eterna. Preghiamo. Il nostro fratello si è addormentato nella pace di Cristo.
Thank you.
Is she still alive?
Everyone is dead.
Nicola. Call Norrin and let's go sign. I'm leaving.
Do you speak English?
No.
Familia de Mondo. Documents. Please. Did you know your Aunt Gisella is still alive?
What are you talking about?
I couldn't find her death certificate. Your brother's lying.
Why don't you mind your own business?
Her name isn't on the family tomb, so I checked to the town registry. She's not dead.
Where did you go?
To look for records.
For what?
I found
out. Listen now. You have to stay out of my family business. Do you understand? Dead or dead, you should leave them alone.
Gisella?
Chiusa in camera. Le ho detto di non uscire. Devi avere pazienza, Domenico. È giovane.
Se parla ci manda tutti in galera. Compreso te. Bisogna che le acque si calmino. Lo mando via per un po'.
Dove?
Lontano.
Ma che dici, Domenico?
Non ti preoccupare, mamma. Sistemo tutto io.
Good morning.
How may I help you?
I'm here to see Gisella de Mondo, my aunt, or rather my husband's aunt. I've just come all the way from Ireland.
You must keep in mind that Gisella lives in her own world. She does not engage with others. She may not even register that you are speaking to her. Schwester Lydia, bring the dame to Gisella. And please, keep your visit down to a few minutes.
She is Gisella. Signora De Mondo. Gisella. Il mio nome è Megan. Io sono moglie Leonardo. Remember Leonardo? Tu una poti, sì. Guarda. Tua famiglia. Guarda.
Cosa volete?
Cosa si vuole, Giudan?
This woman is always knife and gun. What did you say to her?
Pure! Pure!
You better go.
Vai via da qua!
Cosa è successo in questa casa?
Eravamo piccoli.
Vieni.
See?
Father, I need to see you. I'll be back tomorrow. Monsignor Domenico had a sister, Gisella de Mondo. She's still alive.
I have met her, but she didn't even see me.
Well, she spoke to me.
Niente ripensamenti stavolta.
Niente ripensamenti.
A voi, padre. È vero che sotto il palazzo c'è un'antica tomba di famiglia?
A me non risulta.
Nelle carte compare una specie di labirinto. È vero che una volta seppellivano i morti sotto le città?
Tutto può essere.
E la beatificazione di vostro zio?
Procede.
Sarà un grande giorno per il paese.
Grande.
dispiace sia andata così.
Now I have to fix everything!
I cannot fucking let it go!
No, because I'm going to hell!